Now that the BLM Montana-Dakotas Cadastral Survey Team has finished marking the corners, the next step is to post the lines of the boundaries.
The boundary that we're posting is the boundary of the BLM administered lands. So on one side of the line is BLM administered land. The other side of the line is, in a lot of cases, private land, patented land that's no longer in ownership of the federal government. Sometimes it can be along a line of a different federal entity, along the Forest Service or Bureau of Reclamation. So we wouldn't be treating those lands either. But the primary concern are the lines along between BLM and fee lands that we don't place ourselves in trespass.
By posting the full line of boundaries, foresters with the BLM are then able to plan for operations such as timber sales or thinning projects.
Well, I've been coordinating here with Blaze for the last few years. We've been working in the big hole, setting up salvage timber sales, mainly in our lodgepole pine from the mountain pine beetle epidemic. And when I go to set out these sales, you know, we have a lot of boundaries. We have a lot of private boundaries, Forest Service boundaries, state boundaries. So it's been really important that I get the lines in accurately so that all parties are, you know, comfortable with where the boundaries are and what we're doing out there on the ground.
Once the lines have been posted, the final step in this project is to update the official records and plats to make sure the information is accurate for future use.